Hello, my dear student and my viewers. Today I would like to explain the working of El Nemo web server, that is a free web server used to check the elasticity of macromolecules. For this, just go to the Google and type here El Nemo and go this first link, El Nemo the elastic network, and here just start a new run. Here just upload the PDB file or the page structure here. Generally I would like to upload the PDB file. Just write the, I have written the macro, the job identifier, keep my job private, and here I would like to give the command that calculate eigen vectors. And then this option is used to compare the two conformation. Right now I would like to tell you about the, for the checking the elasticity of one macromolecule only. Here press it, calculate eigen vectors, and now you can see the job is running and this is your request ID. It will take few minutes, so we can check it later, or we can see their status by clicking on this click here, and from here we can see our status list. This one is our, because our job ID is private, so we can write here like macro I have written. It is working on, so we can go there. Few time we will come after a few minutes to see the results. Now we would like to open the job ID or the job status by clicking on this ID. Now from this we can check the properties of normal mode. These are the modes. Mode 1, and this is a collectivity and this is a frequency. It should be constant. If it is almost, there is a difference between the modes, that is less than 0.5, it is clear that this is a elasticity of this protein is good enough. For this we can easily checking the conformational change of our macromolecules by this web server. For the reference point of view, you can refer any kind of this paper for writing purpose also. If you really like to watch this type of video, please do subscribe my channel, and in this way you can check the elasticity of any protein. Thank you so much, and don't forget to like this channel and subscribe this also. Thank you.